The wait is finally over. Nicki Minaz dropped her most anticipated album, Queen. After pushing back the release date for her upcoming album, Nicki has finally made her debut on last Friday, August 10th, with her fourth studio album, Queen, which was much anticipated. She was supposed to release this album on 17th of August, but looks she has changed her mind. She put this news on social media as well. It's Nicki's first album since 2014, The Pink Print, and she also went live through the album track by track via Apple Music Beats 1. Surprisingly, the album features several collaborations including Richie Sex with Lil Wayne and Majestry, featuring Eminem and Labyrinth. Along with that, it features guest spots from The Weeknd, Ariana, Future, Swali, and a key Minaz influence. Veteran rapper Foxy Brown and Minaz takes aim at rapper Mick Mill and others. The rapper had already previously released the three singles from her album Barbie, Chun-Li and The Bed, which had a huge success. Along with three singles, the Queen album, other tracks including Ganja Burns, Majesty, Barbie Dream, Hard Ride, Thought I Knew You, Run and Hide and others. Well, where the wait was till 17th and we got the album on 10th itself, we like the surprise from Nicki, don't you? Stay hooked with Hollywood Pulse for such great stories.